Now, we're not gonna discuss anything about dating red pills, but we're going to discuss about political red pills. We're not gonna tackle about it. I've got 300 videos already talking about male and female psychology. Okay, so just binge watch it on my playlist. But right now, we're going to discuss what's happening sa politics. Okay, I believe na dapat ang ating mga mamamayan is aware. They need to know the red pill about the politics sa ating bansang Pilipinas. Okay? And we're going to read yung reviews ng source code. Na by the way, ito pong Commission on Election Local Source Code Review. For those of you who don't know, dapat po hindi po ito nakapublicize. Okay? Hindi po dapat ito nababasa ng mga mamamayang kagaya ko. Why? Because Comelec po ito. Okay? Private files po nila ito. But we're just reading it. Okay? Eh, ito yung nanggaling po ito sa Facebook page na XSOX group. Okay? Ito yung kanilang Facebook page. I'll put the link sa kanilang Facebook profile down in the description below. Here's the description below. Yan. Okay. Game. Okay. Yan. Ito yung kanilang mga ano, mga review sa source code ng kanilang ano. Ito yung mga findings nila. Where is the XML for the shaded? Oh, zoom in natin. Yan. Oh, ito, yan, oh, week 2, si Jovan Zuilan, party PDP laban, product EMS. Oh, yan, oh, finding, where is the XML for the shaded circle? Oh, SMMT response, paper ballot configurations.xml file. Oh, ito yung kanilang mga ano observations. Oh, ito, basahin natin yung nakapula. Control number 097-1015-2021, week 2. Dr. William Yu, PPCRV, EMS, installer num underscore install installish install.i oh, install.sh generate installer file. Oh, yan. Risk low, tampering if controls are not enforced. Use of hard-coded password. Illegible, will confirm with reviewer. Oh, yan. Ito yung kanilang mga remarks. Ito pong binabasa po nating file, this is classified document sa loob ng Comelec and we're just reading it here in my Mindhood Tycoon YouTube channel. Okay? Ito po yung isa sa mga documents na in-expose ng XSOX group. Ang intention po ng XSOX group is not to interfere with the automated elections ng ating government but to show yung vulnerabilities because sinasabi nila sa tao na, oh kayong mga tao, magtiwala kayo sa Comelec. Guys, eto na nga, oh, I'm reading the document right now. Right? This is it. This is a default password and the final PWD underscore file will be overridden automatically when the trusted build is performed. Guys, I'm reading the file right now. What the hell? Ayan na nga, oh. Oh, there you go. Ito pa, oh. Oh. Commission on Election Local Source Code Review, 2022. Oh. Ayan, oh. Oh, may mga pangalan, eh. Flor Seralde, JCOC, EMS. When generating the contest XML file, it's encrypted. When and what system will decrypt it? The VCM is the system that decrypts the files to below the information. Ito pa, mayroong mga pangalan dito. Ross Frederick Castro Verde, Namfrel Party, product EMS. Ito pa, findings none. Alexander Ramos, PDP Laban. Ito again, babalikan ko, dapat ito classified ito. Well, but we're just reading it casually. We are discussing the report transmission already. However, the part in walang ya. So, Mariana Garapon. Ayan, oh. I'm just reading the document here. Ito lahat yung kanilang ano eh. Ayan, oh, source code reviews. Again, kung gusto niyo sabihin fake news ito, again, i-fact check din niyo itong post na to. Or yung aking video, I mean, I would be very happy to take this one down. Pero, eh, again, i-fact check nyo to. Kaya nga ang mga government ngayon is nabahala sila, Senator Amy Marcos, Tito Soto, NBI. And as of the making of this video, teka, nasa na yung posting na yun. Alam ko nag-announce sila na ano eh. Teka, ayan o, ayan. Kasalukuyan ngayon, nagbubura ng mga data ang Smartmatic. Iniimbestigahan na kayo ng NBI at CCIC. Handaan nyo na paliwanag nyo sa katutak na yung data na hawak ng NBI at CICC. Ebidensya sa inyo. Eh, ito pa nga lang sa atin, no? Ayan, no? Oh. Ito lahat ng reviews nila sa, ano eh, sa source code nila, eh. Oh. Ay, Jesus. Hindi ko alam sasabihin ko, actually, sa video na to. I'm speechless on this video. Sa totoo lang, I'm running out of words. Hindi ko alam kung ano sasabihin sa inyo na viewers right now. I'm looking at classified documents ng Comelec. And look at this. Look at this. Diyos ko po. Mayan ang ganapan. Yan o. Some of the select statements are too long to maximize all query. You can create stored procedure for every function. Oh, response, SMMT. There are some long queries inside the code. However, the main SQL sentences are inside packages. Stored procedures, functions, and materialized view. Any additional requirement must be analyzed before changing it. Ah. Ayan, oh. Oh. Ayan pa. Special canvassing process. Sorsogon. Oh, can we zoom in this one? Tignan natin. Arino, papapag-zoom. Di ba na nawawala? Nawawala siya pag na-zoom. Okay. It's readable naman kahit papana. Alright. Sige. Ayan, oh. Yan. Special canvassing process. Case 8. Ito, ah. Sa Sorsogon. O, ayan, oh, may mga number na. Oh, 621, 601. Ito na yung mga process, oh. Oh, ito yung process nila, eh. Oh, meron pa. O, oh, ayan, oh, oh. May pang Antipolo, may pang Baguio, merong pang Bulacan. Ayan, oh. O, oh, may General Santos pa. Ayan, oh. O, oh, ayan. Ito yung kanilang pag-process ng ano. Pagka-canvas. O, oh, may mga hidden na numbers pa. 6303066. And we're just reading it. We're just reading it. Guys. Ah, ayan tayo, guys. Ayan, oh. O, oh, ano yan? Oh. Ayan, oh. May script ka na dito, oh. Oh. Irarun mo na lang. Although naka-blurred yung ano dito, yung main na ano nila. Pero still, dapat hindi na-expose ito. Comelec. Sus, ito pa. Paano ngayon yan? Ayan, oh, may mga na, ano, election data setup. Oh, yan pa, oh, may mga hash. Again, kung gusto po ninyong i-verify kung mali ito. Ito sa sa Comelec na to, election EMS, naka ano yung ano nila yan. Oh, yan, oh, may mga identity card. Oh, si Morley Abuyador. Oh, ito pa. Oh, election configuration operator. Ayan, oh, na-expose sila, oh. Oh, ito yung mga na-expose sa, ano, sa Comelec. Oh, yan, oh, gusto nyo i-fact check, ito yung hash. Oh, yan, oh, baka mamaya sabihin nyo, oh, ano, edit or something. Ito yung hash. Ang hash po, for those of you who don't know, yan po yung digital fingerprint. Oh, ito yung code, yung ID card. Oh, si Mr. Angelo Garcia, election configuration operator. Oh, yan, oh. Oh, this module allows viewing all fields for a candidate. Ayan, oh, sila yung, ayan, oh, may mga, oh, dapat nga, confidential yan, eh. Ay, sus, ayan, oh, Diyos ko, libo-libo to. Ayan, oh, daming PDF, oh. And then you want us to trust the government? To trust the Comelec? Ay, nako, Mariano Garapol. Ay, nako. As of the making of this video, they are right now, again, sila Senator Amy Marcos, sila Tito Sen, and the rest of the authorities are now doing their, are conducting now their investigation. And I hope na maayos nila to. And sabi nila, ang Smartmatic din daw ngayon is nag, de-delete na ngayon ng mga files. Reset, kumbaga, in other words. So, but then again, it's gonna put doubt to our government, eh. Oh, in my channel, we don't just discuss about the truths and realities about men and women. Dapat sa government din. Sus, paano tayo magtitiwala sa government ngayon kung ganyan? But then again, okay? This is the, I'm gonna end the video here, okay? So, hope you've learned something new. Be happy, be healthy, and most importantly po, to God be all the glory. Keep safe. Ingat ka.